looking to see.
Befun, eh, oh, collect. Oh, wale, oh, one net. Bakam, body too correct. Oh, no, 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 Edima, no forget. Oh, niko, befun, oh, collect. Oh, wale, oh, one net.
Hey, mams, welcome back to my channel. So, in today's video, we're going to be attempting to do a quick 5 minute everyday natural hairstyle on my short natural 4C hair. So we're not going to use any extensions. It's just going to be purely natural because I actually got like lots of comments of people asking me, could you do like a quick tutorial that we could do like every morning before work, and could we also get more tutorials with like natural hair? So I was like, okay, I'm gonna try to actually get a very nice cute hairstyle on my natural hair. So the first thing I like to do, if I'm gonna be styling my natural hair, because when it shrinks so bad, like, I don't even know what I'm going to do with it. So the first thing I like to do, of course, is to make sure that my hair is braided or cornrowed or, like, single braids, any form of braids, twist, whatever, the night before. So after doing that, right now, as you can see, I just took off the entire cornrows and I'm just going to go ahead to comb my hair. So this actually helps to stretch out my natural hair because normally my natural hair looks like this, very strong. But, like, when I braid it and, you know, get it to be stretched out, it looks more manageable and more walkable like this right now. So now I'm done combing out everything, I'm gonna go ahead to pat out the front section of my hair, just one straight line. We're gonna be doing a high puff with the, about natural hair, but we're gonna be trying to do some cute hairstyle. Oh my god, David. So I'm gonna try to do some cute hairstyle at the back. So I'm going to go ahead as usual to moisturize my scalp with some coconut oil. And I'm going to go start with the back of the hair and then just take it step by step. So this is also a very good hairstyle for people that cannot cornrow. If you don't know how to cornrow from like, I actually wanted to try that braided updo look, but I was like, I don't think I can cornrow from the back. I've never tried that before. So this is a very good way. If you don't really know how to cornrow, you could just try to use like elastic band step by step. It literally gives you that look of a braided, you know, back braided hair as well. So I'm going to go ahead to put elastic band on every step of my natural hair. And then for each step that I put elastic band on, I'm going to use my Eco Styler gel to just, you know, just seal it together a little bit. So, and then I'll add everything. So for each step I go, I add the previous ponytail from my natural hair. So you see what I mean? So swirl this, swirl this, swirl this, swirl this. Then I'm just gonna go ahead to add this to the new ponytail. Then I'll hold it together, use my little elastic band, and I'll just keep holding it together. As you can see, my hair has a little bit of some whitish residue. So the whitish residue is actually because my hair was in cornrows for about 3 days before this day, and I put lots of oil on my hair like every day because of the weather. It's so cold and so dry, so I keep moisturizing my hair. So when the oil reacts with the gel, it kind of gives this whitish residue. However, the whitish residue tends to dry up after the entire hair has dried up, so it wasn't really like a problem, but it's just something that I think someone asked me that in the last video, and I remember. And then so I'm gonna go ahead as usual to make sure that each step is soft. I'm gonna go ahead to spray some water and then just use my Bristle brush, keep combing it, making steps until I get to the last line of the hair. The steps don't have to be perfect. As you can see, mine is actually not even straight. I just wanted to get that illusion of like a braided back hairstyle, but like with my natural hair. I didn't want to use any extensions. I wanted to get something very, very natural. So that's all I kept doing up till the final step.
You don't know. Bad man. Yeah. This body, baby. It's body, baby, oh. Yeah. It's a bad man thing, yeah. Bad girl make you wine to face, nana. Give me that thing where I go if you late, nana. The way you back it up, the way you bust in at the place, nana. Steady on time, yeah, don't be late, nana.
Now this is gonna be the very last step of the entire, you know, what's it called, elastic situation. So I'm going to go ahead to add a little bit of gel just to hold it together. And then for the front part of the hair, this is actually the easiest part. I'm going to go ahead to comb out what's left of my natural hair. And then just use some gel to seal the front, you know, do the edges so the edges look so nice and sleek. And then I'm going to go ahead with this elastic rope that I've used in one of my videos. I'm going to go ahead to hold everything else that I have left, including the little one strand ponytail I have at the back. I'm gonna go ahead to hold everything into a puff. So that's basically it for this hairstyle. This hairstyle literally took me 5 minutes, and then after putting on this elastic band, I'm just gonna go ahead to use my satin hair wrap to seal my hair just while it dries a little bit. And then I just went ahead to do my makeup, and you guys will see what I did at the end. I just added some hair jewelries and also a little bit of my got to be gel, just so I could slick down any flyaways I could have, you know, that could be flying one way or the other. And that was all I did for this hairstyle, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video next weekend. I love you guys so, so much. Have a lovely, lovely week. Bye. Mwah. Me I no go lose control. Bad man I feel your flow. Wine I'm slow. This one no be private show. Tell me love. Tell me what you want to know. I go give you all and more. Bad man I feel your flow. Wine I'm slow. This one no be private show. You don't know. Big is bad man. Point instrumental. Giving you one time. It's okay. Don't know. Bad man take you. You're now listening to Vibes from Deji Abdul. You're now listening to Vibes from Deji Abdul. Okay, give me, baby, make it wait now. Baby, make it wait now. Make it wait now. Cause girl, I see you in the rush, so what you say now?